Hello and welcome to Ramco TV. I'm Rick Helmer, Ramco's Drives Guy. Today we'll be taking a step back and looking at a basic feature of ABB Drives. Drives 101, if you will. Did you know there's an easy way to store parameters and settings in your drive for cloning or easy recovery in the event of a failure? We know these drives don't fail, but being a wall mount drive, they could get hit by a forklift, so better safe than sorry. Let's take a look. At any time during drive operation, you can go to the main menu, select PAR Backup, and then select Upload to Panel. Now all the settings in the drive are stored to the keypad. Note that there is a battery in this keypad. It has nothing to do with memory storage. It is solely for the real-time clock. To download, put the drive in local, then go to the main menu, PAR Backup, and download full set. Now all your parameters and even the motor data are in your drive. If you'd like to see this in action or have any questions, give us a call. We'd be happy to help. Thank you.